Hey, and welcome to another how-to video. So today we are still with our HiLook DVR from Hikvision, and I am going to quickly show you how to set up a simple motion detection area and be able to receive notifications when motion is detected. All right then. So this is kind of like, this is technically called an event. So we're gonna show you how to activate this. Okay, so this is our live view. We don't want this. We want to go to the configuration here, left click, and then we go down to event. Okay, events here, we've got a few different events, and we've got smart events, which we'll be talking about soon. But right now we're just looking at basic motion detection. Okay, so there's a variety of reasons you might just want to know when motion is detected in a certain area, and we're going to show you how to set it all up. Okay, so we've got our outdoor camera here. We're going to clear this box, and what we're going to do is going to draw a little box here, and then we're going to get a notification every time a car goes by. For example, this might be a private car park or something like that, and you want to know every time someone comes in. Okay, it could be, like I said, there's so many different reasons why you might want motion detection. Okay, so what we're going to do is draw a box from left to right. Just left click, hold the mouse, and then release the left button. Okay, so as you see, the red areas where it's detecting the motion already. Okay, hopefully this truck goes by, or it's going to be messing up my video plans. All right, and then we click on apply. Okay, so part one is done. We've got motion detection enabled, tick. We've drawn our box. And sensitivity at 60, that should do for now. We don't want it too sensitive, or any little bit of motion is going to set it off. Okay, so traffic is building up here nicely. So then we go to arming station, and you see that it's set for blue, means continuous, means 24/7 continuously looking for motion. All right, that's how we want it. And linkage action. So basically, for those of you who don't know what linkage means, it basically means what's going to happen after our motion is detected. Okay, so we'll go over the different options. So we've got full screen monitoring. So basically, when motion is detected, your live view will go to a full screen mode just on that specific camera. Okay, it can be useful maybe for a shop or something like that. Audible warning. Okay, it's not really useful, but for the purposes of this demo, you'll be able to hear our DVR beep every time the motion is detected. So really only useful for these little videos. I can't see why you want to have your DVR beep. Notify surveillance center. Okay, and this basically means your remote notification via your app, okay, or software. So that's a very important one. So you can get instant updates. Send email. If you have your email set up, you can receive an email. And upload pictures to cloud. Okay, so if you have set up cloud recording, you can get snapshots of your motion when it's detected sent to your cloud recordings. We have got videos on that. If you want to check out our other videos, how to set up a cloud recording, it's all that. All right, so now we click on apply. All right, straight away it's detected motion. So I'm guessing something is happening here. Let's go back to our area. Oh, no, nothing's happening here. But as you see now, it's quiet. You just have to wait for someone to come by, and we should get a notification as soon as they do. Okay, here we go. And that's it done. So the DVR's beeped, notification has been received, motion has been detected. That's how you set up a basic motion detection area. And we're gonna be doing a few more advanced ones, and hopefully see you then, guys. Cheers. Thanks, bye.